for anybody who's got Wabi on their friends list, if they could tap out a message saying new lobby will be up soon.
I did put it in the game chat earlier. I said Jack's games died, so I think he's realized that.
Oh, no, okay. I don't know if Wabi's in the PSN chat, though.
He's not.
No, he left it as soon as it's got created.
Because he does that. I mean, I kind of understand you don't want to get bombarded with messages, but, you know, sometimes they're important.
We don't even get bombarded with messages, to be honest. You get...
I'll message him. Maybe not. It's loading just now. Message, game crash, okay. Lobby's back up. Oh, he's already in, that's fine.
And now mine has died.
Nope, yeah. I want my first single digit finish.
Yeah, cancel tonight's race. Award points based off of reverse championship order.
I'll take that.
I think I'll take that. No, I'll be sick. No. Assign points going by last season's championship.
Yeah, reverse of last season's championship.
Ow.
Let's give it like 10 minutes to get everybody settled, you think?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
Send a message for those not in chat.
I've got it.
Oh, you got it. Message from Race Control. Race delayed due to weather.
Weather in heavy quotes, please.
You said you've got it. I thought you were doing it right.
No. I'm doing it in the group chat rather than on in the lobby because I'm not in the lobby.
I'll do it in the lobby. From.
Is that your favorite PS chat?
Race. What? You saying about me?
Call your mama home.
You did decide to give me my daily duplicate. Muse 2000. The Amuse thing.
I think I'd rather use that. I think I'd have a better rear end than this.
Nope.
There we go. There we go, heavy quotes.
That works.
Can I just leave it on auto drive? I might get a better time.
No.
To be fair, there's nothing in the rules that he says you can't.
There is.
Auto drive should be prohibited in the settings.
It is. But it's, you know, it's GT.
I mean, just well, like, okay, here's the thing. You can pause and still have the game drive it around. It's just rather than it actually trying to race, and as much as the AI actually tries to race, it just like panics and gets out of the way.
Also, like, I mean, ghosting is off, but yet there is a lot of ghosting going on for ghosting being off.
Yeah. Ghosting is as off as it gets in this game, anyway.
Which is a savior and a curse.
I hate this car.
Because it's good that your race isn't ruined by someone facing the wrong way, but at the same time, it's... Oh, that's fun.
Please. I think I'll take that.
Well, we haven't even had quali yet, so I'm sorry, that condition just doesn't work.
We go from a race in Fuji, as that's the closest track to this one, maybe.
So let's check everyone in.
Oh, I'm sort of shit.
Missing Hasnain.
I've been chilling out here for about 2 minutes.
Right, if we've got a couple of minutes, then I will be back in a moment. Whoa.
I think so. I told him 10 minutes. Just in case everyone else, you know, it's like a slow roll crash of the game.
Yeah, it would. Don't want the championship decided like that. When? Which one? No, I won that by like 80 points.
Well,
Harry disconnected, but I was winning anyway. It cost him second match, didn't it? You're thinking the Vintage Cup. He disconnected at Le Mans.
Ah, yeah, that's the one.
But then, at that point, I wasn't focusing on him, I was focusing on Hasnain. So, the two races, it would have been different. And at Nürburgring, I was just focusing on second rather than focusing on beating Harry. So while it made it easier for me,
I'm
it
back.
Wasn't won because of that.
Alright, Hasnain's in, so...
Where's Wobby? Oh, he's in.
He was one of the first to join.
Right, we'll set up for quali. How many laps was that again? It was 0.7 we changed the OTS to, yeah?
Yes.
Changing set. Can someone put in chat changing settings now?
I don't think we can. It's changing car settings, but that's it.
You can actually type messages.
Nah, I'm lazy.
Changing the settings.
Oh, no, we typed it.
Nah.
Right.
Your aim was a little off there, Jack.
No, I hit the Armco. I was aiming to not hit Jamie. Check settings. Just to double check. Also, Brownski, did you like my justification for a sprint?
What was it?
There is a sprint for me. It's one lap against AI.
Yeah. Did you genuinely know that it wasn't a sprint?
No, I knew there wasn't a sprint.
Okay.
Settings look good. It's up to you whether or not you want to change race finish delay.
I mean,
I wouldn't just to spite him, but that's just me. only kidding, Wobby.
140.
Do it 10 seconds so we finish earlier.
So what? It's what? Currently at 140?
110.
110.
And change it to 140.
Right, I will get past Sector 1 and we can start.
I think, Jack, you should start singing Christmas songs. I don't know why, I just think you should.
Do you mean like Christmas songs, like, you know, driving home for Christmas?
Yeah, that kind of shit, yeah.
Or Christmas carols, Oh Come All Ye Gentlemen?
Yes. All I want for Christmas is a new car.
All I want for Christmas is LMP1. Well, the rest of you are in GT3. Probably still come fucking last. I'll piss off and say goodbye in the straights, but when it comes to a corner, I'm facing the wrong way, yeah?
God.
Good luck, guys. One thing I hate about this track is the pit lane. I can't see when people are going. Fuck it now.
Mick, can you have to back off another 2 seconds?
I'm about 4 seconds laps lower than you, so don't worry about me.
Don't moan if you get blocked, Mick. How about now? Ooh, we better have a qualifying lap. Suspense is killing me.
No, I'm just that slow that I just let him go. I mean, there's a big gap behind me if you want to go in that one.
There's a decent sized gap between me and Bloody. The thing said 7 minutes, so I put it to 7 minutes.
Yep.
This ready? Oh no. Ah, fuck.
Inadvertently.
What did he do?
Hold up solid.
Oh yeah,
take
you
take a penalty? No, I didn't take a penalty. I just.
Yeah, you really held him up, Mick. I was behind you. No, I was in front of you, then I was behind you because I thought you passed.
Idioms. I've done it the entire series, so why change now?
Jamie, you got so lucky, I got a penalty in that final sector.
What, were you gonna go quicker than me?
Yeah.
Oh no. I was retired on the spot.
Nah, we got faith in you, Mick. Brownsea's gonna finish P last. Yeah, it's called Where Pinky Boy Lives.
Ooh, a little bit of squeeze there. Yeah, that was Boba Fett.
No sprint race for him. Oh, or us.
Oh my god, brakes. 6 out of 9. Nice. Scary. Oh, I'm so stoked from that.
Well, that was an open door for my teammate, but not for you.
Stop trying to race, but only have one purple. Did I engage in front of you then, Mick? I'm still purple. I'm surprised I didn't put my car into full spin. Because every time I hit the wall, it's done that. Actually, that's a pretty fire because he's trying to hit the wall.
quick.
Oh god, need a bus to hit that apex.
So slow in the last sector.
I don't know what's happening with Bloody, if he's just saving more fuel than I am or what.
No, I made another large error. Not as big as the spin I had, but... Took a trip through the gravel in a bad place.
Oh, it's not my deal.
Oh god, I'm gone again. Saved it. I've been on so many times there, I can save it.
Thank you. god, that's a corner cut. And then the wall. Oh, I see how it is, bloody. Take it easy on me when you're behind me, then just once you get past, just fuck off into the distance.
Yes.
Yeah. Get my hopes up.
Apparently it's clear fairly easy in the night degree bit. Well, that could just be me not going fast enough.
Oh, I feel that one.
Yeah, we know. So what, are they free-stopping them? Break.
Jimmy, if you could get the break about, I don't know, six more times, that'd be great.
I'll probably end up beating me. There we go. There you go, buddy.
Yeah, hello, Jimmy. Oops, I think I just took and through the chicane.
Yep. Wow, it took for damage to the front and rear.
Oh, well done.
Aegis's. Now, buddy, if you want to go off a few more times.
No.
Red flag, red flag.
Mass distraction right now. Meatbud and Johnny. Meat, Buddy and John threw a few bananas at Nick.
That's half gone, that's half the other half, and the next pit stop. This is a marathon, it's not a sprint.
Well, I just did something stupid. I'm going mediums again, because reasons.
Thank you.
I'm not doing anything. Yeah. Fuck's sake. That's alright. Go hold on. Alright, I'll probably hit the bridge at some point.
No, the way it's over, so.
I'll hit the bridge once. No, twice I've hit the bridge this space. Got 28?
I did.
Oh, nice one. How old are you?
I'm not.
Why, because you just set Nick into retirement?
No. No, because it'll anger him and it'll get quick. I don't want Nick to be quick.
Oh, can you remember when I was faster than Mick?
Yeah, I do.
Those were the days.
I remember when you were Steve in those.
No,
in
I've
terms
never
of one lap pace anyway.
I've never been that fast.
There was a point where we always thought you were faster than Steve, but he was better.
Nah. He's always been cooking me. Not gonna lie, this is quite a relaxing drive.
Yeah.
Don't think I've seen any other car today.
I've seen Bloody a couple of times.
I've seen Bloody for a few laps.
Jimmy, I'd like to see you again.
Now, if you look carefully, you can see me about now.
Nope.
I remember a long time ago, in a season far, far away, about this point I'd be about 2-3 laps down.
To be fair, it is a very long track, so it takes longer to lap you.
Even a track like this. I think I've had 2 spins in this race. So far. Normally I would be probably in double digits. Back then. There was a time I would spin virtually every lap. And if I didn't spin in a lap, I would make up for it by doing 2 in the next lap.
I can see you there.
Yeah, I've been talking, so I've slowed. I lost like 10 seconds.
Yeah, Bloody, but one thing, if you want Jamie to lose, just talk to him.
So, Jamie, you looking forward to you looking forward to the Grosjean Grand Prix this weekend?
No, it's the worst track on the calendar.
Abu Dhabi lives. Although, to be fair, Monaco was relatively okay for Monaco standards. France was like one of the best races of the season so far. All the shit ones. Even Hungary was a really good race. Like, that was the best race of the season, I thought.
Yeah, because half the grid got taken out by Bottas.
And it was a random winner.
Yeah.
But yeah, 3 tracks are usually fucking terrible. They were all decent this season, so I think Russia is going to be the best race of the season.
I mean, the new layout for Abu Dhabi looks like it's going to help solve some of the boredom issues.
I think the second hairpin should have stayed the same. The first one's good, but the second one, no. Oh, has no winters. No, he hasn't. He's started on sauce.
Well, if that's the case, Wobby's doing his final stint on the mediums then.
Yeah, but he's already behind Hasnay. Who's only going to be running the sauce from now?
That is not what I want to see on the mini-map.
He's pitting this lap, I think.
I still didn't want to see Solid behind this early on. I've also not used any OTS yet.
I did it at the start and that was it.
I've used about a quarter of mine.
Oh, slipstream. Two tenths away
from my pack. God, I'm gonna be like mid pack by the time I pit, unfortunately, under blue flags.
the gap between you two?
5 seconds.
I'm just coming through the kind of turkey turny bit, yeah.
Okay.
Her tires are selected.
Even though you probably gain more of a gamma mediums. But then you'd probably be more fast than the softs.
You know what's going to be, what basically always is between the two of us, who makes the biggest mistake first?
Well, that would have been you earlier, wouldn't it?
Well, I mean in this stint.
Is that mech that was behind you, yeah?
Yeah.
Damn. I should have ignored you and just stayed there until mech was closer.
Yes. Teammates going against each other.
I just wanted you to crash into your FLB Hammett and Wasbird all over again.
We're not fighting for a championship.
Mech, I'll let you by on the main straight, mate. Go get him.
Wow! For that, I'm going to go into proper hard to try hard mode. For you, Jack.
I mean, he's outperformed you this season, he deserves it.
Has he? Who's the one with win? Thank you.
Does that come into turn two?
That's John.
Probably me.
I heard the silence, I was like, oh fuck, I'm getting lapped by Solid again. I'll take the wide outside line, go down the inside there, John. Oh shit, okay, that's much wider than... much wider than I meant.
I'm just coming up on you, Jack.
Yeah, no, I see it. I'm just getting the car back under control.
I just wasn't sure if you were going to be in the middle of the truck or not.
Yeah, I was very much going to be. Right, I'll go with this side. I'll lift off. Scrape some paint off. No problem.
I'm guessing you're on mediums.
Yep.
Yeah, that's why. I'm on softs.
Yeah, you start on mediums, should we?
On the least that are on mediums, I've started the softs.
I thought everyone started on mediums out of us lot.
No.
No, I'm just slow.
Same.
No, don't worry, I'm not going to catch you by the end of the race. Unless you have an off.
I've just had an off. Mick's about to catch me.
That's a very unlike you mistake.
Yeah, it's pressure, isn't it?
What pressure from Mick?
Yeah.
It is a bit of a quiet race.
I mean, it's a big track and there's only 9 of us on it.
No one close enough behind me.
I mean, I got Buddy catching me.
Shh, you
wasn't supposed to notice that.
I completely shred my front tires on the softs.
I just shred my fronts in general, to be honest. And because most cars are rear limited, it makes it look like I'm better on tires than I am. Rears I can deal with, the fronts, if it's a front limited track, I'm shit.
Oh, let's go for a PB. Fresh tires, medium tank of fuel, full OTS.
If you can get a sub 32, then you win the race.
Sub 32 for championship, is that what you said?
Yeah, sounds about right. Sub 30 for next season's championship as well. Fastest lap, and you can take every single championship I've got.
Oh, could you imagine if I set the fastest lap right now?
If you've been sandbagging this whole 3 or 4 years or whatever, just for this moment.
That'd be worth it.
It would be worth it.
Oh no, if I've been sandbagging for a moment like this, I would have to also have to have, you know, Ash, Wobby, Harry, and Hasnin all say yes, we'll add into that. And I can be like 17 time championship just by getting one fastest lap.
Maybe we should do that. We could organise something like that.
Besides, I have a championship. I'm current pursuit champion.
Matters.
The fact that I was ahead of it for 21 and a half laps, like, should be embarrassed.
Stop trying to troll him. I'll keep them behind me for 2 laps. Well, good race, buddy.
Ain't over yet.
So, Mick, out of curiosity, what was your fuel like?
Yeah, so 34.2, so I've got to improve by 2.2 seconds.
Oh, buddy, no! Oh, it's got a line of overtake on the fast left.
It's like you're both trying to be an eighth.
I never hit that gap out there. Twice in the race. Grr.
Not getting it.
Just notice that you've been slowing down. Why have you been doing that?
God, I'm driving like shit now. It's like I want you to beat me, Lily.
Nope, I want 8th place more than you do.
Oh, God, no!
I mean, bloody, you know you really, really, really want 9th to go with...
Wow,
you
know, I knew you were desperate, buddy, but I didn't think you were that desperate.
Yep, I'm not getting it. I'm down on this lap, and I've just been passed by Hasnain, so that's me on the final lap.
I've been absolutely awful at saving tires on the softs.
So bad, I'm not even allowed to take the checkered flag straight to the bot, straight to the pits.
Wow. Okay. My mistake card is now complete.
Did you hit the bridge?
Yep.
That's one thing I've not done this race.
That's the only place I've crashed today.
Oh no.
So did you purposely let me have that, Nick, or why?
Maybe he wants to retire.
Yeah, that's a dull race.
Yeah. It's been a peaceful race.
Yeah, P-I-E-C,
race. Right, does overtake even use up any extra fuel?
Yes.
Yeah. Are you sure? Because I'm on this... I used less fuel that stint, and I was using overtake.
I think it's just because you rev higher when you use it? It's not that it pumps extra fuel in, it's just...
It kind of depends on how you're using it as well. If you're only using it in, like, in the lower rev band, just like a little pop of it, it does use more, but it's negligible, and you get more of a benefit from it. If you're using it in the higher rev range, you know, for top speed, that's when it just drains your tank.
Ah, that'll be why then. I don't use it in the high rev range.
Do it out of corners.
Of course, here's the other reason why I think I did so poorly. I forgot to take my pre-race leak. I'll be right back.
Oh,
that's not just Jack that's going for a PB.
I am going to end my stream here. Oh.